Wake weathered his first fucking penalty shootout, and it's the fucking dog bollocks. Oh, he saved one already. Surely not Donnarumma. There we go, we're 1-0 ahead. Come on, against Sergio Ramos. He's going right all day. 2 in a row. No. And we've scored 2 in a row. We're 2-0 up. He's going left. Yeah. 3 in a row. If we score this, we could have already won. Come on. Yes! We've won the fucking French Cup! No way! That is by far Wakeweather's best game ever, and it's when it fucking mattered the most.